backspace of a tyre. Lay the tyre on the ground with the inside facing up. Run a straight edge across the tyre. Take a tape, run the tape from the ground to the top of the straight edge. That'll give you width of tyre. In this case, it's 180. To run a backspace, you run a tape from the little holes the studs go through to the straight edge. In this case, it's 90 mil. That'll give you a backspace of rim and tyre.